Loyalty. That's my number one.
Don't you think we should at least consider the possibility that Trump is the Antichrist?
So what will you be, Jimmy? Will you be my man?